basically the, you know, like the, one of the main enemies that you fight against. They have these, like, they're not really robot soldiers. I think they're made with, like, cloning technology and so on. So, yeah. But these right here are basically someone, an NPC, posted a bill at, like, a diner. And they wanted you to destroy these enemies. And in this game, like I said, it's, like, way easier to, okay, come on, that's annoying. I don't know why I did that. I just wanted to see it. That's like a character's ability. So yeah, I just, and then I have to go back to, really, I can go back to any diner or any place where they have bill postings, and then I can click my reward. And the higher you're on, just really annoying. And then when you finally defeat the monster, you had to then return to the person who originally made the bill, and then finally you were done. It was such a pain. Here it's, you get the bill, and then you go to the monster, the group of monsters, or the monster. It might be during the day, it might be during the night. To find them typically, and then you go back to wherever you got the bill, or any diner, any place where you can get the bills all over the world, and then you collect your reward. And so it's really, it's very simple. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and I've already done a couple of these. So yeah, this is like a diner, obviously. These are the places where you typically can find the bills. And you just go up to the guy at the counter. And automatically the ones that you've completed will show up. So, here's my reward right there. It used to be when, because I got this game when it first came out, you only could do one bill at a time. Now you can do 10 at a time. So that's really nice. I think I just did 3. This is orange juice, by the way. It's like orange juice and a little bit of pineapple in it too. I start to make up scenes, and I'm like, I wanted to show people more action. So, okay, it's down here. But it's not as bad as Final Fantasy 12, but there are some requirements that, like, you can only do these hunts at certain times of the day, and I think one of them that I almost went to, the frog one, that if you saw it, see how easy that is. Like, you see that it disappeared, but it will tell you when you're getting close, like how far you are. Are you a mile away? How many feet away? It disappears when you get close enough. And when you look at that mini map right there, and that yellow, you know, circle, ooh. surface during the daytime, but it's not as likely. But at nighttime, when you're driving, you could get attacked randomly by monsters in the game, because they come out more frequently at nighttime. Oops. Oh, see, there we go. There we go. That southern hemisphere. If you're in the eastern and northern hemisphere, then we're on very different timelines. All right.